Na 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 tadarina na 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 na. On that note, the first song I learned from my guru Kalkata Krishnamurti was Saraguna Palimpa in Kedaragowla. He was very insistent on sticking to the Arohanam Avrohanam, the scale. He said where there is a defined scale like Sarimapanisa, Sanidapamogarisa, there is no room for other phrases to come in. For instance, he was against a very popular gamari as a Tahana. He was not very happy about that gamari. I went to visit my wife's guru when we had just gotten married, and she asked me to sing a song, Srimati Sulochana Pattabhiraman. And I sang Saraguna Palimpa. I sang a bit of the ragam. And as I was singing, I sang na na dinna habba dinna. So I stopped and enna dinna. She said la the nisarigiri nisarisani the paadnavone mappa thani then body review on nanacha ana nee vandha andha mappa ad avoid panni mappa needa abdin paadna. I was so happy abdinna. It's very common, you know, in the sense that when you go with the flow of the ragam, sometimes such phrases creep in. But my guru was very strict, you know, so which is why whenever I sang Kedaragowla, na 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 ra 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 ri. On that note, see you soon.